plants a tree.
Ho, 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 yeah! Yeah, lady! Yeah! Hey there! I'm so glad you're here. And boy, it's another day driving along with my good friends Watts and Gabby.
Oh, wow! I can't believe spring is almost over!
You know, one time, some of the monster machines got a cold.
That was a long time ago. And you even gave them medicine oil.
Oh, yeah. I remember that. Wow, the good old days.
You've got email.
Looks like we've got an email from Kevin's mother.
It says, "Hello, monster machines. My daughter Rhonda is trying to plant a tree, but she doesn't know how. So, to all of you monster machines out there, help Rhonda plant a tree. Love, Gavin's mother."
Wow! This is the first time that Rhonda is gonna plant a tree! And we're gonna help her!
We could really use your help, too. Will you help Rhonda plant a tree? Great! Well, what are we waiting for? To Gavin's house we go! AJ? Gabby? Give us some speed!
Plant a tree in your yard, down the street. Give it love, watch it grow.
Okay, everyone, this way!
What's taking them so long?
Hello, Rhonda!
Oh, hi, everybody! Are you here to help me plant a tree?
We sure are, Rhonda!
Did you bring your watering can?
Where did my watering can go?
Have you lose something?
My watering can! Thanks, Pickle!
You're welcome, Rhonda.
Okay, who wants to start watering the plants?
I think I will. But to do that, I'm gonna need an investigation. An investigation is when you find stuff out, like solving a problem or make a prediction. Now, let's start watering. Now it's your turn, Gabby.
Perfect. Hey, where do the seeds go?
What's wrong, Gabby?
All we need is some water and seeds. But there isn't any.
Let's do an investigation to see which plant has seeds in them.
Great idea, Watts. We're gonna need your help to figure out which plant has seeds in them.
This plant has seeds. And this plant doesn't. Are the seeds in the first one or the second one?
That one! The first one!
The first one! Right! So that must be Rhonda's.
Good job, everyone. You chose the first one.
Now, let's use some growing mix.
Where is the growing mix anyways?
Hey, everybody! Have you lost something?
What? The growing mix?
Yeah!
Thanks, Crusher! You're the best!
The best? How could I be the best? Am I the happiest monster machine of all?
Never mind. Just give it to me.
Okay. Now let's use the eggs!
Crusher, don't!
Can eggs plant trees?
No!
No! Eggs can't plant trees!
Crusher!
Oops, sorry. I wasn't paying attention.
We're sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. We're having some technical problems. Please stand by.
Let's use soil instead.
Smart thinking, AJ. We'll put some dirt in, too. Perfect. Now we just have to figure out which plant has soil and dirt. You will help us, right? Brilliant!
This plant has no dirt, but the second one does. So the second one must be the one! But where do you see the second plant?
That one!
Yeah! There it is! Thanks for your help!
Great job, everyone! You chose the plant with soil and dirt!
Okay, everyone! Are you ready for the plant to continue growing?
You bet we are!
Then let's get a watering can and let's keep planting!
Investigate, yeah. Ask a question, investigate.
Teamwork, everyone!
Thanks, Blaze!
How does it look?
Ooh! Rhonda's tree looks good as new!
I've never seen Rhonda's tree like this before.
Hey, guys! Did I miss anything?
Hey, Gavin! The monster machines were helping me plant a tree.
Wow, that's great, sis! Thanks, everyone, for helping her.
Anytime, Gavin!
Now that you guys helped me with the plants, how about we go outside to end spring?
Great idea, Rhonda!
I'm gonna stay inside with Pickle and look at some more books. Okay, Crusher. All right. Is everybody ready to go outside?
Indeed we are, with blazing speed.
Yeah, lady!
Let's do it together.
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Yeah! Woo-hoo!
We all like them when we see. We all like it when we plant a tree.
And the monster machine is Blaze.